Welcome to rygurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about Jira work management forms, how we can utilize forms in real life of Jira work management. So we'll show you how you can create a form, assign the forms, and have a look about different actions which is required. If you want to learn about Jira work management forms, please watch my complete video. And if you want to understand Jira for Scrum Masters and Administrator, please watch my individual playlist of Jira Scrum Master and Jira for Administrator. So here, when we are creating a work management projects, from there we'll have the forms are available. So how and where the forms will be useful? The forms are having three steps. One is collection for the right informations, which is sending different types of forms to collect the right informations, preview and shares, and finally streamline request. Let's understand the real life use case of forms. Let's say we have a HR team who is having requirements to be posted. Now requirements is always coming from different team members. Let's say RT team wants to hire an employee, and these employees are to be listed into the board so that HR team can start working on it. Generally, form is helping for this type of scenario. Let's say I am the IT manager who wants to post the requirement, and based on that, HR team will start working on it. So generally, forms is the first label interface that will work to create a different set of requirements. So let's say while creating a form, just we have to click on create, and we already have this sample templates are available. But if we want, we can add different sections as well. Like if I want to add the departments, hiring manager name, then job role, for which role we are looking for, due date, and the priority. Maybe due date will not need it for here. Maybe we can add start date. So these all informations I'm looking for, and this is for the employee. And if I want to have a preview about this form will look like this. So whenever users wants to add the requirement, they have to just go to this form and add this requirement. So that was a preview. And once I will click on, this has changed. And now let me add my requirement. So I want to hire for UAT lead, and so I have 5+ years of experience. Experience, QA knowledge. BFSI domain and something like this is all we need. And if you have any attachments about this requirement, we can add department. I will add just as a QA, job role as a UAT lead. Start date, maybe I will add the start date for the end of this month. Priority will be high. Hiring manager, let me tag myself. Now at any point of time, if I want to add more requirements, will again add one more field. Let's say this time I want to add requirement for IT manager. IT manager detail attachments, if we have department, I'm adding this time IT, job role IT manager. Start date is 15th of Feb. Let me keep hiring manager as blank. Now this is done. Let me refresh my page. Now you can see these two requirements are automatically filled. So this form is very helpful for adding the post so that this requirement is getting tracked within HR board so that they will start working from immediately. Because either we have to send out the emails for adding this type of requirement. So form is always helping a team to create a requirement, and based on that they will start working it. Otherwise they have to take a follow-up, and even the person who was looking for the required details or details about the hiring, they have to just log in into this board and they will be able to see the result. So this is how we can create a form and utilize it within our work management. Any point of time, if I want to make the changes, probably I will select that any of the tiles, change the descriptions, add the comments if we have. Otherwise, we can also add other locations. So if I want to add locations about the hiring, so here I will add Mumbai. Now this is done, and this is how the forms will. And if I want to set my reminders for this requirements, whenever there will be any updates will happen, I should get a reminder. So that is also we can add it here. So this is very useful for adding the forms, and within that form we can use it for our day-to-day life inside Jira Work Management. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.